Search is over for an attempted murder suspect in Redding. Police say 22-year-old Anthony Chambers is suspected in the shooting of another man on June 18th. He's been on the run since then. The Redding Police SWAT team was able to arrest him at a home on Thistle Lane yesterday afternoon. Chambers is behind bars at the Shasta County Jail for attempted murder.